And now to sad breaking news in Anaheim, where a pregnant woman was struck and killed in a DUI-related crash. The woman was walking near Catella and Euclid Street when she was hit by the car. According to Anaheim police, the woman was 35 weeks pregnant. She was taken to the hospital where she passed.
According to police, doctors are now working to save the baby. The driver was arrested. We have a reporter on the way, and we will have a live update coming up on KCAL 9 News at 10.